Oh, these are just swordsmen. Yeah. I thought it was gonna be a more a fancier unit. Apparently not. By the comet. No, when I need the construction one, it doesn't show up, of course. Direct me. Look if we can actually get rid of that now. And these. Yeah, like I said, now we're waiting. We're just gonna wait for Chaos Invasion to show up. I guess we could speed this up now. We don't have any immediate enemies. Yeah, let's build that back, actually. Oh, we can build this in any one of them. Do we need that, though? Knight of the White Wolf. No, we do not. We can get the full tree almost. All the trees, actually. Almost. Okay, doesn't look like I need to go with him. See this guy.
I trust no man.
Right, we have beastmen. Fuck.
Now.
They ran away.
See no other option. Raise your weapons.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What the f? The fuck? Well, so much for King's Glaive, I guess.
Who calls? The Empire.
What? It's like one. That's more than one turn of fucking movement. What the hell, game? That's just awesome. Some grade A bull. Well, we did. There is a dwarven army over there. Oh no. I think they just vanished into the. Yep, they did. Gods, I hate beastmen. Now I'm actually gonna abandon most of these. There's no point in holding on to them. Might as well just keep these armies around for now, I guess. Ooh. Wait a minute. think these guys only serve, what's his face? I'm fairly sure they had more territory. Maybe not. Biggest problem here is I don't think any of these garrisons can hold up a beastman attack, and we can't see them. Lovely. Come on. I was 100% sure they were gonna take out the top knots. Oh, they're gonna ignore it. Of course. That's what I need. Top knots up my ass. Fucking amazing that all of these just take one turn to build. what would be the next most important, I guess, artillery. So maybe I should improve the Imperial Torti. Assume that means we're gonna be losing four. Of course, when I move up there, someone blows them up.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Where the fuck are the beastmen?
As is my right by Sigmar's crown. By Sigmar. Huntsman General.
Could we use here? Walls.
Huntsman General.
They're gonna pop, the beastmen are gonna pop up somewhere there and just blow something up. For sure. Maybe I should have checked the SFO first. Not sure if they changed anything about when the Chaos Invasion starts. Never mind, speak of the devil. Okay, if it's only well, this is the first wave, I guess. These men are still hiding somewhere.
What does the Emperor bid?
we have this immune to attrition. That's gonna help out a lot up there. Your demise is set. But if that's it, I might as well just end this here. Yeah, judging by the first wave that came in, I don't think they buffed the amount of chaos armies that come at you. That's radius. Fucking chaos invasion radius are fucking hell on earth. Yeah, I consider pretty strong though. Although now everybody's gonna be moving against them. And this is the first campaign I ever played that the Order Tide actually survived the onslaught of everything. Well, somewhat. Dwarves, Bretonians. Well, of course I'm gonna survive with it. Even the High Elves are alive. And the Last Defenders, even. Witch Hunter. We did have a Witch Hunter here. How about you, girl, have a look? I kind of wish I had, saw what's where on them, with them.
Yes, Huntsman General. So we march.
Okay, that army needs to go in first and blitz someone. We do have lightning. We do. To the provinces. See if our melee units can hold up to Chaos Warriors. Those beastmen are fucking gone. Actually, since that has walls, how about you stay in here just to make sure? Might be even stank ranking 1 at this point. Not like that's hard to change later on in the game, you just need to recruit a bunch more units. Is he taking Trish from?
Off
we go to fill my chapters with.
Oh, like what the hell? And it's them again.
They will be judged. Cut them out.
Never. Well, this is only the first rain, right? It almost even reached him. But maybe now's the time. Ah, shit. Do we have anything else for attrition? These are not the armies they would send out them first, or not the ones I recruited.
To battle. It is.
Let's see if we can lure them in for this guy.
It is time.
Equipment check. Move out. Stay together.
Sigmar compels us.
There you are.
Who called? To strengthen
the I have an idea.
Moving on.
Yeah, never mind, this has walls already.
Move. Yes, my lord. I command here.
Unfortunately, France won't be up there to have fun. It looks like the High Elves took out the Dark Elves over there. So they're taking up the northern part of the map. So what, the Chaos Warriors didn't even fucking move? Seems like it. Okay, let's first throw all these at them. Fuck are you stuck on? Ah, of course.
Oh,
there we go.
Ready.
Huntsman General. Think again. We're there.
What does the Emperor mean?
So much for chaos. Right, there's a normal difficulty.
This will bolster the nation.
For
I can't remember if Archeon spawns immediately after him, but like 20 turns or something like that. Well, let's get the rest of our guys ready. Get there in time, is he?
Huntsman General, ready to serve.
Cute game. Why can't they run so fucking far away? What the hell?
Who calls?
And how the hell is this a close defeat? Like, literally all we need to do is just run into them. I'm actually fucking curious. Plus we have the wolf. Close to defeat my ass game, what the fuck?
Raised weapons ready! Go! By Ulrich's wrath! Demigris!
Well, if I fought the first battle, we would have probably won. Giving most of the damage we took here is just friendly fire at this point. Yeah, probably. Almost with anyway. Plus some hell cannon shots. I know this army can work against chaos just because it... Unless they have some flying units, these guys should be able to deal with anything. Let's not do this. I'm just gonna throw him at the enemy anyway.
The Empire, pick up the pace!
Sigmarite Archlector!
What does the Emperor bid?
Command here.
I guess I'm just gonna end the turns until we can see how big the chaos invasion is with Archaon. Strength breaking was higher than it should have been after that, so it might mean they have some army somewhere else. Probably in the Elven territory up there. Now we wait.
Ready! To strengthen the Empire!
I just wanna... If it's like only like five armies or six, whatever it usually is. Plus we're gonna be able to see what they do have. Since I do have the... Which under up there. If there's something like easy to deal with, I'm gonna end this series here. Now there is another Roman mod which does end different units that are more like the Romans. Roman legionaries. They don't have guns, in other words. I'll have a look at it. If it's not that different from this one, I'm probably not gonna stream that one. Or maybe at some later point. I think we're gonna see if when Archeon arrives, right? I'm not sure when Chaos Invasion happens. Maybe 5th? No. Yeah, I'm not sure. We're gonna end this here. Fuck it, I'm not gonna wait for him. We're gonna blow him up, kill him instantly anyway. So what's the point? Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Have a good morning, good day, good night. And see you next time.